Andy here with Off-Leash Canine in Phoenix. This year's Odin. He's a three-year-old Rottweiler here for our two-week board and train program. Owner complaints are that just really what he can do with this size. He's very dog reactive, very friendly with the kids and the family, but just no manners with his size, doesn't know his own size. So he pulls on the leash a lot. That's a big struggle on walks. Just very excited, just wants to be friendly with everybody, obviously except for dogs. He is very reactive to dogs that are about his size. Or really anything about 60 pounds or bigger, anything less than that, and he seems to not really respond. But so that's a dangerous thing. We don't want to have him making his own decisions like that because he's a big guy and he can do some damage. So let's see where he's at right now before we start training. Odin, come. Good boy, bud. Sit. Odin, sit. 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 Good job, buddy. That's a good boy. Good sit, bud. Sit. Down. 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 Odin, heel. Heel. Odin, heel. 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 All right, so he doesn't know anything that I'm talking about. He's very attentive to what I'm saying, but doesn't know any of the commands. So definitely no stability as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and kick off training. You guys check back with me in 14 days for a brand new Odin out in public. Let's go, bud. Come on. Let's go, dude. We'll be right back.
city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road. Take turns tonight, not turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say,
take